This is Kristofer Schipper. He was a sinologist that lived between 1934 and 2021.